every path she trod. When she held me in her arms at last, she smiled at pain and sorrow past, and murmured, "Here's a blessing straight from God."